ECMWF is in Bologna. We are starting to write together a new story.
This new facility will allow us to upgrade our high-performance computing facility to the capability which we need, which we require to continue to advance weather science. So as our scientists develop increasingly comprehensive models of the physical processes governing the Earth's atmosphere, and as observational capacities such as new satellites and model resolution increase, weather centers need really to increase our computing capability. So it's going to be fully operational at the end of 2020 with a new supercomputer in, and this will really start a new phase in numerical weather prediction at the center.
According to most, and following any fair benchmark, the so-called European model is the best, and it has been the best for years. It outperforms all of the world's other global forecasting systems. This is the result of combining brilliant researchers, highly skilled staff, powerful supercomputing facilities, and the continuous support from member states and from cooperating states.
We're not just forecasting the weather anymore, we're forecasting an Earth system. That means more and more outputs.
The new Bologna HPC Center is a major step on the way to push forward the limits of weather forecasts. It will provide the means to forecast better, faster, and earlier. The future is starting today. Thank you.
Thank you.